Hey everybody, Dr. Cranky here in the laboratory with a little painting update. I just want to show you more or less how it's going. The painting process has begun. And as you can see, I'm using a lot of different colors. I like doing that. Again, it's that obsessive compulsive disorder kicking in. But you see the results here. And I'm going to do a little video on tape and taping, and how, you know, not all tape is made equal. All right, and so, you know, this is gonna look great, because once I put a little wash to darken the pattern, the crevices in the pattern, it's just gonna be pretty cool. This is tape that I get from, let me just remove the masking. It's very easy to mask like this, and it's tape I get from Coast Airbrush. I believe it's 3M 237 tape, something like that, and it just goes down smooth, and it keeps the you know, look at that came out very nice between the drill holes and then the panels. It just looks very cool. So the interior is already coming along. I don't know why I ended up doing the interior first, but it called out to me, so I decided to do it first, along with the wheels. So, you know, there you go. It's that simple, my friends. You tape, you paint, you tape, and, you know, the panels are looking good. As I said, a little wash, and that should look really good. Here are the wheels, and that's that same kind of red. So the wheels and the interior, and then some graphic accents on the body, which is here, and which is, as you can see, it's got the salt on. I've already done a bunch of work with the rusting. You can see it, which is gonna hopefully come through, and it's just It's coming along. It's coming along. Hopefully by this weekend I'll have most of the parts painted and ready to go. So anyway, next time you see it, it'll be further along. And but I'm going to make a little video on tape. A few of you had asked me about tape before, and so I'm going to take the opportunity to do a quick little video on tape. It's not a big deal. I've done how to mask and stuff like that, but just to talk about a couple of little things relating to tape. Anyway, let me know what you think, and please stay tuned in for more Cranky Show and more Crossroads 32 Ford. All right, the Gibson Bone. More coming your way.